Y'all ready? What's up, chat? Good to see you all. Hey, guess what I got on? The orange ones. I'm giving you the freebie today. Hi. Hello. There we go.
Cool.
Welcome. Good to see you all here. Hey, I liked this game a lot when I played it earlier, and it is a lot of fun. It is called Zelter. It's kind of like Stardew Valley, except with zombies. You build bases, you can find survivors, you can build a giant fortress and then defend it and tell the others to basically set up defensive positions. You can do farming and all sorts of things, and I think the time I played it wasn't enough to fully experience it, so... Yeah, Zelter is like shelter, that's true. Z for zombie. Hey, can we get 1,000,000 likes for zombies? Appreciate that, guys. Hi, everyone. Good to see you all here. What's up, Lucas? Hey. Yeah, this is cool. I wish it had multiplayer, too, but I understand why it's single player for now. It's not... Like, the map isn't huge. It's a pretty big map, but it's not a giant map, and it's not procedurally generated, but that's cool. All right. Well, I think we're going to start with a new character, and we're going to go explore around. I know the map a little bit from previous experiences, so we'll see how that helps us out in this game. It should be tons of fun. I'm doing good. Thank you, guys. Certified Hood Classic with the $1.99 saying, hey, I gave you money before. Oh, thank you. Yes, you did. Thank you for yet another Big O Super Chat. That's very nice. Appreciate that. Let's see. We're also close to our members goal, which is awesome. So if you guys are watching today and you're like, that Raptor guy's pretty cool. I like that. I want, you know, if you want to be more involved with the community in terms of using emotes and getting into our games with us or members only stuff, make sure you become a member. Tomorrow we're going to be playing another kind of zombie game called GTFO. Alex hopefully will join us on that one. And then we'll see if we can also do, let's see here, got a little Billy. And we'll see if we can do something with Colt, too. We'll see. Big thumbs up from Portugal. Thank you. It's very nice. Is this game recent or not? Yeah, it just came out today. So it's literally brand new. If you go to Google or if you go to Steam or wherever you... I don't know where it's sold. Like, I don't know all the locations. So I would just say always check Steam or wherever you like to buy games first. And then if it's not there, just quickly Google it to see where else it is. Because I don't know every place that it's sold. All right, let's go. Let's start ourselves a new shelter. I have some other games going, but I want to start fresh, so let's do that.
New subscriber shout out.
Did this crash the game? Oh, there it goes. Alright, let's start a new game. Oh, you're not in a blue shirt anymore. They start you out in a t-shirt, they must have updated the game. There we go. Bum, bum. Well, you can be a boy or girl or change your skin color. That's cool. That'll do just fine. I love the art style in this game, too. Like, how you see the inventory. It's in a backpack, and there's other, like, junk around, and it's very pixel-styled. You know, a lot like Stardew Valley. This game is really underrated, dude. Wow, they've changed a few things about the game. Minor things. Oh, space instead of E now to open stuff. Right, so a zombie apocalypse has happened. We are in what I believe is South Korea, and we need to survive against zombies. So your typical gather wood, get sticks, make tools and weapons and whatnot is your first thing you got to do. Zombies around, that's nice. Bum, bum, bum. Looking kind of cute, not going to lie. No, that's totally true. But that's every day. You have arrived at this abandoned house after fleeing zombies at night. However, the zombies will soon come swarming back in. Oh, well, there they are. There's two of them right now. Fortunately, there are a few pistols and bullets left in your bag. Collect the items nearby and get the things you need to survive. Rescuing the survivors of the village will greatly benefit your survival. I wish you luck, then. Thank you, random text. B-Wit, thank you very much for subscribing. Well, this is much different than last time. Last time, the zombies didn't attack and this whole area was secure. Let's go through here. I need to lose these two nerds. I need to buy a little bit of time. So I can open my backpack and get out a gun. Damn it. Oh, wait. You can do it while you're on the run. All right, this will be fun. Nope, 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 nope. Damn it, I went into console mode. Nope. Okay. Hold on. Get back, nerds! And there we go.
Woo!
Okay. Yeah, we are now infected, yeah. Well, healing is pretty easy. We can actually do that with food or with bandages, too. Okay, let's get started. We better craft some stuff. Let's see, what do we got? A few sticks and whatnot? Okay, let's go in the house where it's safe. Oh, they've changed things in this game. Wait, did the zombies attack that? I hope not. They've changed this since the last time I played. Last time we didn't get a hat or anything like that. My other game, I have like an MP5 and stuff like that too, so that's pretty cool. Zombies be kind of cute. That's true. Does that make me a zombie? Dude, I love the little backpack we get. It's like a little what do you call it? Fanny pack or whatnot. All right, let's make some stuff. Let's start with wooden planks. Bom, 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 bom. Zombies just want a hug. That's true. This game is really cool. I really like this game. I don't know. Just puts me in a good mood. Even though I'm trying to, like, fight for survival. It's a fun little exploration game for sure. Okay, let's go for the workbench. General workbench. Okay, we'll plop that down. Let's get a... Build another stone axe, I think, would be a good idea. And let's make a furnace, too, if we can. Okay. Nice. Okay. Now we should be able to make charcoal from that, but we'll need more sticks, so we gotta go out and gather that stuff. Make sure we reload the gun. Cool. They just want a hug? Oh, I'm sure they do. I'm sure they do. Oh, look at that. Mother load of booty over there. I like in this game how you don't necessarily have to cut down trees. Like, you can just find sticks all over and they're good enough. Kind of nice. What's up, school? How you doing? Actually, the cool thing about this game, too, is that clothing can kind of help you in your quests. Like, for example, if you find different types of clothing, they could make your character move faster or maybe use less stamina or something when they move, that type of thing. So that's kind of a neat little aspect of the game, too. I hope nobody has any big brains in chat, too, by the way. Make sure you keep big brains out of chat because zombies will try to attack and eat your brain. Make sure they don't do that. Ooh, this... Oh, they made this much bigger than before. Oh, they've changed the map since I played this yesterday, so they must have had, like, a preview version that I played and then a release version ready. There could be zombies all over here. Oh, they fleshed out this area really nicely. Ooh, there's a pathway down there. We're kind of, like, in a park that's fenced off. I think anywhere where it's brown, we might be able to do farming. But that's near the house as well. Uh-oh. I see big brains in chat. No. Chat, don't do it. Don't do it, chat. No. Oh, a couple of dead zombies. That's weird. I don't remember those two being undead and then dead again. All right. Well, I don't see any more sticks at the moment, so let's return back and make some charcoal. You've been playing the fishing game? Oh, yeah. You got that game? That's fun, too. I enjoyed that game. So many good games. It's one of the problems about this time of year is that there's a lot of good stuff coming out, and sometimes you don't have enough time to play them all. Well, let's make 5 charcoal. Hey! Keep those brains... Hey, keep those zombies out of chat. I don't want to see that. We already got plenty of zombies. I don't need any more. You behave, chat. Bom, bom, bom. For zombie lovers, go watch Return of the Living Dead, the first movie in which zombies want to specifically eat brains. Wonder why brains? Do you think brains are just like... maybe it's like a low-carb option or vegan or something, but for zombies, though. Let's see. What do we need to make next? We need to make a drawer, which is basically a chest to store items, and that's going to be really important. So we better go to town now and go deal with some zombies. So let's do that. How are we doing on food and water? Also kind of don't like how you have to check your tablet for that. I wish they would just kind of like have that either displayed on the screen or visible somewhere else. Well, at least apples give you hydration. That's good. Makes sense. Oh, more sticks.
New subscriber shout out.
Oh, they're doing the keto diet. Yeah, sorry. Scott, thanks for subbing, dude. Appreciate that. Okay, let's go find some zombies. So I know that we can get the zombies to beat up, like, buses and small vehicles, and then metal will drop from that. That's one thing we want, too, is metal. And there's some trash down here we can harvest from. Ooh, bandages. Nice. Looks like they... Oh. Whoa, sir! Whoa, what the hell? Roblox zombie! Nice. The gun sounds in this game are really good. I really like the gun sounds in this game. Okay, military vehicles. I think we can harvest from these two, but it's going to take a lot of work. Might be... Oh, I should have had those two zombies actually beat up the moped. Sorry, I don't want to go further into town. Oh, cool. It only takes one... You only need to do that once now. Oh, good. This is Bob. Say hi to Bob, guys. Bob's going to be working for us now. Go ahead, Bob. Bob. Attack the moped, Bob. Not me. Oh, it looks like he won't attack the moped now. Well, we got scrap anyway. Okay. You used to be able to get the zombies to do that. Wow. All that for one scrap? Oh, man. They used to be a lot... the previous version, they gave you a lot more metal. So that's definitely changed. Oh, and we're out of ammo, too. Great. I don't want to sleep yet. All right, let's check all these boxes. The zombies wander. I wonder where they're going. We're getting food and water here. Ooh, steak. Okay, we definitely need more wood, but it's easier to just get it from the forest than worrying about here. What the hell's the... The zombie with the box on his head. Who is that? No F's for Bob. Bob know what he did. We need to drop some stuff. Let's see. Rocks are pretty plentiful, so let's get rid of those. Maybe I could eat something now. Oh, let's eat the kebab. Because the kebab. That actually heals us a little bit. Okay, let's go check the first floor. Calm down, you two. Jeez. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, more meat skewers. Let's see what else I can drop that's not so useful. Okay, I'll drop the branches. Nice. Hey, a new subscriber. Thank you very much for subbing. Uh-oh. Let's get out of here. We'll go out the back door. All right, let's get home. Oh, wow, that guy's going a long way to chase us. Okay, we can actually make ammo by crafting with those. We first have to make iron ingots from the... we have to make a metal bench first, actually, to do that. But the small metal scraps we can turn into iron ingots. Is he coming? It doesn't look like he chased me home. Yeah, some devoted fans, yeah. Alright, let's make some iron ingots now. We can make a total of four. Oh, we don't have room in the backpack. A lot of this stuff's pretty good. I'll drop the rags for now. Drop them over here. Okay, now we can make the metal workbench. Good. Okay, now we have 4 ingots. Now, how do we make the metal workbench? Requires more planks. Okay. Can they come into your house? They certainly can. Oh, wait a minute. I was wrong. The drawer doesn't require metal anymore. They've changed the recipes. Okay, that's good. Let's make more planks then. Make a whole order of planks. Good. So now we can actually store stuff. That's good. Before, you had to actually do it that way. Like I mentioned with the... I think it took 1 iron ingot and like 4 planks. What's up, Ken? How you doing? Yeah, they can break down doors and stuff. The zombies in this game are pretty cool. There's also bigger zombies. Like big zombies. And they can actually, I think, go through certain walls. And let's go for the drawer. Okay, cool. And let's do... The crafting in this game is kind of like how it is in the Survivalists, where you have to put things in a certain order. You can make fortified walls. You can... There's some sort of a wall you can make, like a spike trap or something. Let's see. Okay, let's drop off wood. I'm just going to drop off pretty much everything. Let's... Just want more space to go into town. Keep the meat skewer on us. Oh, wait. Did they... you can't click shift. That's right. I kind of like clicking and dragging anyway. What's up, Q-Ball? How you doing? All right. Let's look around for more sticks. We're going to need a lot of that to make charcoal so we can smelt all the metal we're going to get. And also to make more planks. Keep looking around. Music in this game's good too. If there's actually sound options. Nope. We can save by going to bed. So we'll have to find that. Bum, 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 bum. Do I have a Braille monitor? I didn't know Braille made monitors. Man, look at all this wood. Good stuff. Stone will still be useful for making stone axes to harvest stuff. Might want to make some more ammunition so we can get deeper into town. There we go. Man, look at all that stuff. That's really good. All that wood is really useful. It's probably advisable in this game to take one day to just make charcoal, like, all day. Like, you got to become Kingsford Incorporated and just, like, make a giant... Just make all of the charcoal. See if we can make a bed. Let's see. Simple bed requires 4 planks. Okay. Let's make 4 planks. Then we'll make a bed. Bum, 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 bum. The Discord link should be in the description. It should be on our Steam group page. It should be in the description. Trying to think of where else I might put it. Okay. Oh, I forgot to make the bed. Silly me. And the simple bed. Boom. How do I join the Discord? Check down below in the description. That's right. Should be there somewhere, I think. Okay, so now let's put our bed down. We'll wait till daytime. Nice. And let's sleep a good 8 hours, maybe? We'll do 9. Saving now. I think that's the only way to save. It auto saves when you sleepy sleep. Hopefully. Good evening or whatever it is there. Well, thank you. Uh-oh. 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 Does our phone still have power? Yeah, it would be kind of cool if there was a way you had to charge it, but it's basically just a UI interface. It's supposed to be smart. I think the game is kind of based on... it's, I think, based a little bit on Train to Busan. Did the game freeze? What's going on? It says saving now. I'd really hate to, try to Alt F4. Oh, boy. Well, I'm not getting any... program is not responding, so let's do a restart. I think I overslept, yeah. Let me just try to restart it and see what happens. Hopefully it's saved and we'll be good. Bum, 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 bum. Actually, this will allow me to turn up the music. The music in this game is really good. I really like it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh wow, yeah, that music. Wait, loudness. Voice lines. Oh my, really? All right. That's okay. That happens. It's okay. Well, now I know about the changes, so we can make a beeline to go get the stuff we need to. Well, that's okay. The other save is from the pre-release version, so I don't know if it's corrupt or not. I don't know if I want to try it. Game should also start you with your handgun, like, in your hand. Okay. 2 starting zombies are down. Save now. I can't save until we go to bed. There's no save in the menu. Okay, they can add that later. It just came out today, and I'm assuming games like these are made by like 1 or 2 developers in quarantine, so it's like, in 2020, you gotta be a little bit more forgiving, especially when a game's like $20 or so. Whoa, whoa. Oh, those are some big booming zombies. Whoa! Okay. We'll know to stay away from those guys. Combat looks solid. Yeah, the combat in this game is probably the best aspect of the game. It is really fun to like craft ammo and shoot stuff. Like, for real, I like it. Okay, let's grab some water and let's get crafting again. Let's make a bunch of planks. We know we'll need them. Yeah, the music's good too. I wish they would have more options for music in this game where you could like maybe play it non-stop, or the style's really like, I don't know. I don't know what I like about this game. Tonight I was just like, GTFO had an update that came out, and I was like, nah, I kind of want to play this zombie game tonight. So tonight I'm just kind of playing. Tonight I'm being selfish tonight. I'm doing what I want to do. There is no music? No, there is. There's music that plays time to time in the game, and the menu music is really good. I think it might be maybe where you are on the map that it plays. I'm not sure. Oh, there's Zelter in chat. We are only launched in early access. There you go. You guys are doing a great job, by the way. I really like this game. I was playing it earlier. Like, I made a video on this game, and I was like, man, this game's really good. I want to, like, live stream that. Usually, when you guys see me put up a video on a game, and a bunch of people watch it, and then I like it, I go to play it again if I really like it. So, this is my day off. I'm just playing this because I want to. Thanks, Raptor, you the best. Oh, you guys are great. I love the sounds. I love the music. Good. Quite often, by the way, that developers come in to our streams. You guys remember when we played Drive for Survival, the game, the like zombie survival game with the car? They came in too. Indie devs are awesome. Well, if you guys have questions about Zelter, there you go. Ask the devs. And my feedback is basically, this is a small, like, this isn't EA making a game, so any issues, it's like, totally forgiven. This is better than a game I could make. Boom, boom, boom. He won't answer me? You're spamming chat with he won't answer me, sad face. Did you have a question? I'm sorry if I missed it. I'm busy looking for sticks. Oh, there's that roadblock again. You really like the art style of this game? Me too. I really am happy that in 2020, people are starting to, again, remember that games aren't always, they don't need to be super graphically intense in order to be a good game. We learned that from Among Us and Fall Guys, that not all games have to be like these groundbreaking first person, like, you know, amazing spectacles like Call of Duty or something. These games can be good too. Just a lovely little top-down zombie survival game. I love it. Do I play Among Us? I think you spam that in chat a few times. If you're not subscribed, turn on the subscribe button. And if you are a subscriber, turn on the notification bell and then just check the channel from time to time. Keep in mind, YouTube does a horrible job of telling you guys when YouTubers are putting out videos or stuff. There was like this whole thing today where PewDiePie's notifications didn't go out. A channel who has 10 million subscribers in the last 24 hours only got like 60,000 views on a video. So it's like, YouTube's just kind of that way. Okay, I think we got all the sticks around. I do like how they I don't want to use the word respawn, but like they just drop more sticks and stuff over time. I like that. Okay, we need to make a... I'm going to make a bed right now, just so we don't get in trouble. How do we do that? I need to make something here first to get it to trigger to make a bed. Well, let's make a drawer. New subscriber. I got to go, Raptor. Hopefully you'll remember me next time. Dot, dot, dot. Okay. Well, thanks for being here. All right, what else do we got here? We accept all feedback and bug reports from our players so we can make this game awesome. We feel very strongly about the community has been guiding our vision. Good. It's very nice. I like it. I like how it's based in South Korea, too. It's in a place where you hear about all the time, but there's not often games about. Like, I hear about South Korea all the time, from the lovely food to all the music and stuff coming out of there, but you don't... There's not really any... I can't name one South Korean, like, game. Like, where you're in South Korea. Let's see. Wooden planks. All right, we'll make a whole fat stack of wooden planks for a while. Huge thanks to the community for believing in our game and wishing it all the best. We definitely work to make it happen. Good luck to you guys. And I'm happy to be here promoting it just by playing it. Can I see you? I certainly can. You have the stress of remembering everyone, Raptor. I remember people. Mostly. Yeah, you can build barricades in this game. You can build, like, some sort of fortifications and traps. Like, I think if you find blade... You can make blades in this game, or you have to find them. And you can make, like, little plank traps that the zombies can step on. And then it damages them when they walk on them. Okay, that was good. Let's make a bed now. Subscriber shout out. Coolster, thanks for 7. All right, there we go. Okay, we'll put the bed in here. We will call this the bedroom. There we go. Nice. Hello from your premier ship of Raptoria. What's up, Benjamin? How you doing, dude? Okay, let's see. Stack to 10. I want to make another axe now. Let's do that. One of the things I really like about this game, too, is there's, when you go to the some of the workbenches, like when you go to the general workbench, it shows like a pencil and an eraser and like a hand or a axe or whatever. Each one of the workbenches, except for the furnace, I think, all have like different images for the like for the bench. So it's kind of cool. Yeah, we're gonna go out supply hunting now. Let's grab that. All right, let's go. You're playing this game right now? Awesome. Raptor won't answer me? Yeah, are you being funny tonight or what? I can't always answer everybody's individual questions. Bum, bum. All right, let's go find some bops. We have 5 plus 7 rounds remaining. I think basic zombies take 4 rounds to kill. We can also use the axe. Ooh. There we go. Found some leather now, I think. Obtained by dismantling leather objects. Okay, we only have 2 rounds now. We need this metal, though. Oh, that takes too long to harvest. I'll have to get something else to do it. There we go. Okay, we end this. Let's do some looting. Yeah, you can farm in this game, too. So that's pretty nice. Bop, 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 bop. Well, I opened the window, and now he knows where I am. Oh, boy. Ooh. Him breaking the door, it made copper and stuff. That's actually very, very valuable resource. There we go. Whew. Why is there blood on the door? That was weird. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you, Michael, for watching. Copper doorknobs? Yeah, that makes sense. There way to... Oh, you can actually... Oh, God. Oh, he's on the other side of the fence. Wait a minute. I wonder... Okay, that was a good try. Bum, 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 bum. Wow, we're getting a ton of food. This man, whoever lived here must have been like a baker or something like that. Yeah, tools break, but weapons don't. Jeez, I was trying to, like, time the knifing, but it didn't work well. Meyer, thanks for the $1. Appreciate that. Right, that zombie's being too much of a pain. We gotta get out of there. I want him to go into the attack animation, then I want to turn around and hit him. Like that. There we go. That's what I was trying to pull off. Okay. Let's see here. Do I play console games? Yeah, there's been some console games on the channel. Okay, let's put stuff into storage. Okay, let's see. Oh, we also have bandages. Good. Let's use those. We have iron pieces, but I wish we had more. Did we seriously get 5 water? Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Let's see. Can I make another... Roar. Yeah, I have to have the planks on me. Okay, one thing I've learned in this game is definitely build as many drawers as you can. We'll build 2 of those. What's the green bar next to health? That's like our fatigue. So no matter what, we'll have to sleep. And I don't know if combat or like running or anything has to... I don't know if that lowers it, so we'll just have to sleep soon when it runs out. Once it is fully empty, we can only walk, and we can't dive anymore. Nate with the 5. Hey, Raptor, love the streams. Remember the stream where I talked about there being a Tremors 7 being released? It's on Netflix now. Game looks fun. I'll have to check that out. Thank you. All right, let's do a little napping. In a minute, let's go out and look for more wood. Why am I placing boxes? Those are for storage. So I'm going to use some of the boxes for food storage, some of the boxes for weapon storage, and then probably just like a miscellaneous box or two. I don't know if there's bigger storage. I think there is bigger storage in this game, but I haven't seen... The longest I've gone in this game is like day 7. So I haven't seen all the end game stuff yet. Whoa, whoa. Can I tell you how much for a PlayStation 5? You'll have to look on the respective retail websites. I honestly don't know. Hopefully no zombies attack tonight. Let's see. Man, we've gotten so many apples. I might be able to make an apple pie. Let's go back inside. All right, boys, moment of truth. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, Pinto Bless. Zelter developers, are you in chat? The game, I think, keeps freezing when I try to save on the first night. Hello, developer? Oh, there you are. Yeah. This is the second time now where it saves now and then, like, freezes, I think? Is there something different I can do? Also, when I Alt F4, Or when I quit, the save's not there, so I don't know what to do. Don't save? Well, if I don't save and die, that's pretty much... Like, we would have to play this game hardcore mode then. Well, actually, you have to sleep, because if you don't, you will never get any of your stamina back. Let me see if there's a report about this on Steam. There might be some errors which did occur in beta access who did not delete their beta folder. Oh, is that on me? Okay, that's me. No, that's on me then. I didn't delete my beta folder, I think. Hold on, I'll let that run. Let me check the... let's see. Browse local files. Where would that be? Let me see if it says anything about it in the community tab. How's the game so far? Do I like it? I do like this game. We're getting a couple issues right now where I can't get past day one, but that's okay. The beginning of the game is pretty straightforward in terms of like gather a bunch of materials and then try to build some basic stuff. Let's see, discussions, saving. Saving. Steam, stop warning me about that. Shooting the gun, how? Save game. How to save the game. Oh my god, really? Ah, here we go. What to do if the game crashes? The folder contains everything path. Thanks in advance. Maybe I should uninstall, reinstall the game? Here, let's do this. Maybe it might be because I have a beta save in there. Let's try that first. No, it shouldn't take a while to save. It's pretty much like 5 seconds. Any trouble, it's on my end. And again, the development team is very helpful and probably very small. So all the issues that come in take a little while to resolve. That's okay. That's how things work in 2020.
Can I get a shout out? Be sure to click or tap subscribe or become a member today.
That's right. Click or tap that join button and become one of us. One of us. Okay, so let's go to select shelter. Let's try to delete our old save. No, don't load the old save. Oh boy. Look at the cat doing some moves. Oh, my old save works. Okay, well this gets us like a little bit ahead from the beta. Let me see if I can sleep for an hour. I don't mind deleting this and starting over. We are pretty far into the other game, though, about a week in. Are zombies literally attacking me in my sleep?
What?
That's awesome, dude. That's awesome. They just attacked me in my sleep. That was great. That was great. It's taking a while to load. That's hilarious. Previous data... No, hold on. That's great. I want to see that again. That's hilarious. Select shelter. That's great. Like, I was dying in my sleep. That was great. Hold on. I want to see this again. Sleep for an hour. And then you can hear the zombies coming. Boy, how'd they get through that door? It took them like 2 seconds to find out where I was. Here they come. So they must be scripted to attack when you're sleeping or something. Here they come. Breaking down the door. I'm able to actually get out. Whoa, what is that one? Like a robber zombie. Is that Rob Zombie? Okay, well, at least this one worked. I do want to start from scratch, though, but let me show you guys some of the weapons in the game. Let's try the MP5. Yeah, you're welcome, Yon. Oscar with the 10. Couldn't catch you at first long enough. Fast enough last night. at the end of the 5-hour marathon. Much appreciated. Keep up the great work. Yeah, I was really into that game last night. We played Close to the Sun. That was a really cool game. I like how long it takes to make some things. That's pretty realistic. Okay, let's see. Where were we? I think we'll play on this for a little bit, and then I'll just maybe start over. I don't know. I mean, just pretend that we played those last couple of days, and now I have a machine gun. Ho, 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 I have a machine gun now. Okay, we need to make ammunition for the MP5, so that means we got to go get some more metal. So let's grab our handgun instead. We'll just consider this like me cheating a little bit for to make up for the crash or whatever. Developers did say, though, that the game is going to glitch out if you save your beta stuff. So I don't think you guys playing or watching right now, you're probably not going to have this problem that I did. If you didn't play the beta, you'll be just fine. Okay, I suppose we could make some machine gun rounds. Let's do that. Make some iron ingots for that. Oh, we need charcoal too. Play Fortnite? Yeah, me and Katie Wilson are supposed to play. She's lovely. I've been busy with other things. But anyway, if you guys have game requests, it's got to be members only on the Discord. So click or tap join and become a member. Otherwise, chat just gets flooded with Netflix requests. Right now, we're playing this game. I hope you're enjoying, as I certainly am enjoying playing it. And this, of course, is Zelter.
New subscriber shout out.
Ash, thanks for subbing.
New subscriber shout out.
Ah, now we can craft the next level, the rifle, the RM1, which is basically like the, I would think of that as like the, maybe like the M14. Can you make a door for your house? I don't know what to do when your door breaks. We'll have to see if there's a crafting recipe for that. Anonymous with the 5, thank you. Maybe we should make another axe for supply gathering. Wait, that's a metal axe. Never mind. That'll last a long time. Oops, my bad. And we're off. Cool, we started the races. Bum, bum, bum. Oh boy, zombie attack. Sometimes the zombies actually drop loot, so it could be good to engage them. Please attack the motorbike. No. Yes, do it. Yes. Come on, Bob, attack the motorbike. Come on. Attack the bike, sir. Sir. No, I don't want to... Oh, wow, we're almost dead. I didn't realize that. All right. Anonymous with the 10. Thank you. Appreciated. We can make a bandage now. I didn't realize we were almost dead. Well, we better go home. I guess we got attacked in our sleep, so... Wonder how I can keep the zombies out of the house. I don't know if they'll come with to find us every night. We'll have to see. Okay, I think we have bandages in storage somewhere. Oh, there they are. And let's probably craft some bandages out of that, too. There we go. Perfect.
New subscriber shout out.
Yeah, how's that for a wake-up call? Yeah, just literally getting bit by zombies when you wake up. Chat's getting close to 300 likes. Thanks for the support. This game's great. I really like it. I just like crafting in this game. Yeah, it looks relaxing, but wait till you see the big O zombie hordes. One or two zombies, not too big of a deal.
New subscriber shout out.
Okay, I cleared out pretty much everything in the house. We always need wood, though. Especially if we're going to smelt metal. There we go. All right, better go home. Yeah, we can put down defensive traps. I think I'll need to craft some other stuff to unlock that. That defense. We'll have to see. Bum, 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 bum. These zombies don't come again. I don't know. Wait, I can only sleep 7 hours? What? That's weird. The chain link fences, I think, are indestructible. Laughing Coyote, thanks for the support. Yeah, he's eating the bandages, yeah. I think we're locked up again because I have the beta folder in here still. That's a shame, we have all those cool weapons and stuff too. It's alright though, like, again, this is on me by having the beta folder in there. I wasn't sure that you could get rid of that or that it would stop this. It's all good. Alright, we'll try again. Patience, children, patience. Okay, I'm going to uninstall the game. No, I'm going to try this first. Bum, 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 bum. I'm going to delete the beta save and then see if we can start fresh. The house that we have has a second story. No, I think it's a one-story building. We're kind of like in a park or something like that. Like we're in the caretaker's cabin or something. Alright. Bye to the old save. Now, the developer was saying I need to delete the old folder. Now, I don't want to continuously do this where we go through the day, so I'm going to try something. I hope I don't have to delete, like, a beta folder or something. Okay, so now we can start fresh, so there's no other saves here, so hopefully that deleted it. Well, let's start on our first file again. Thanks for your patience, guys, by the way. Alright, we'll try that again. We can't sleep immediately. We still have to go around and get a few items. There's a few things we have to do before we can do it. Take a sip in a minute. Let me just test this game out a little bit. Okay, all good. Thanks for the stream. You got it, guys. You got it. That's what I'm here for. Okay, let's see. So in order to craft a bed, I think we need 4 planks. But we need to build the crafting bench first to build the bed. So yeah, we still got to look for things to test it out. If this doesn't work, I'll save and whatnot. But again, to anybody in the comments section afterwards or anybody watching now, if there's any difficulty, it's on me for having a beta version that updated. So I think the saves are just conflicting. Which is okay.
Bum, bum, bum.
You just got an email saying this game is out? Yep. In early access now. Plus, if this save actually works, I want to make sure we got enough materials to kick butt. All right, we're gonna make a bunch of planks. Takes a long time. Oh, there's a 10% discount for the week? That's awesome. Yeah, let's see how much this game is right now. You can get Zelter with the original soundtrack bundle, too. Oh, that's cool. The game is $17.99 right now. That's a pretty fair price for this game. Has mixed reviews, but remember, it just came out today in early access, so... You know, the game is far from finished. What's up, MVB? How you doing? No problem, I'm learning new things. Every day you learn new things. All right, we'll make a bed first to make sure we're good to go. I don't see the... It doesn't look like the bed is on here. Why? Oh, simple bed unlocks when you make the drawer? That's weird. Alright, let's get some ones in chats and Pinto Bless. Let's hope the save works. Actually, I don't want to sleep just yet. Because if I do sleep, the zombies might attack. So let's just... We'll play this one as if we know it works. Hope there's an option in the future just to save on the fly. Alright, let's go raid stuff. Can I put the ammo in my inventory? Oh, damn. That would have saved some spots. Yeah, I would take a power nap, but I don't... If I do that, I don't know if the zombies will attack. Like, if it'll spawn zombies outside.
Subscriber shout out.
And I don't want to lose half my health to that. One up. Thanks for 7. Really like how the character moves in this game, too. And I like the character design. It's not like... It's not full 2D where it's just like a little blob that kind of bounces around. You can actually see the person, like, kind of walking. Oh, there's some sticks there. Yeah, he's doing the cha-cha slide when he walks side to side. Thank you. Oh, nice. We actually got a blade now, so we can make a metal axe, which lasts way longer. That's some good technology. Graphics suck. You do realize that about 5 billion people are playing Among Us right now? Among Us isn't the most appealing game I've ever played graphic-wise. But that doesn't... graphics don't matter anymore, dude. Some people out there are using the new RTX 3080 and they're playing Among Us. Like, imagine that. Oh, this is the second story you were talking about? Oh, yeah, this house has two floors, yeah. I thought you were talking about where we started. Yeah, let's see, cups of water kind of not really needed. Ooh, we got some wires. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, this game's great, except it's missing ray tracing and... No, it's fine. That needs to be removed. Let's see. What are we doing for supply?
New subscriber shout out.
Ferrari, thanks for subbing.
New subscriber shout out.
Nice. So it looks like you can actually stun them from going into their attack animation if you hit them first. That's good to know.
New subscriber shout out.
Christian, thanks for subbing. Big O shout out to you. Thanks for clicking and tapping that subscribe button. Okay, what do we want next? We made a ton of planks. We probably make a furnace now. Oh, we don't have rocks. Okay, so we gotta go on a little adventure. Never mind, we have rocks. And we can make a blade too if we get planks on us. So let's drop off the food. Oh, we also found an iron ingot. That's fantastic. Yeah, well, we have to sleep in this game no matter what. Can I make a... I think we can...
Subscriber shout out.
We might only be able to make the metal weapons at the metal workbench. That makes sense. All right, we'll make a furnace then.
Subscriber shout out.
Welcome to those new subs. Thanks for the support. Find some Red Bull. There is Red Bull in this game. They call it Red Blue. Which I don't know if that's a Halo reference or if it's just a Red Bull reference. I don't know. Bom, bom, bom. Boy, tonight's been a really weird streaming day. Chat's been a little weird today. Not you usual people, but tonight it's just been like... been a lot of like... a lot of heavy oof. Sub to me, shout out my channel, shout out, you should play, when are you? It's like, Captain Crunch, thanks for subbing. Let's see.
How dare you speak to me that way, YouTuber? Hurt feeling police are on the way.
Oh, calm down, Billy. Oh, there it is, there's Red Blue.
Hi, Chad, Billy Nelson here, and you're lucky I'm here.
Hi, Billy. Yeah, let's see. What do we want in there? Okay, I should probably go looking for more sticks, and then we can keep that there. Okay, there we go. You know, it'd be nice if an item can be put into your hotbar, it takes up less space. So it'd be nice to there. It'd be cool if you could highlight certain things as a color, so you'd know you could put in your hotbar. Like, you can't put rocks in your hotbar, but you can put bandages and food and stuff there, which is helpful. But it also saves a lot of space if you can put 3 or 4 items down there. That'd be a good thing for the future. Is anyone playing this game right now, or anybody thinking about buying it tonight? Just out of curiosity. Was that a zombie? Oh no, that was sticks falling from trees. Yeah, just keep in mind that saving issue is an issue on me for being in the beta. So if you buy the game tonight, I don't think you're gonna experience that problem. Whoa, look at all these sticks. If you could afford it, yes. Yeah, it's $17.99. Keep in mind though, Steam, remember, it has a refund policy too. So if you like what you see and you get it, and it just doesn't seem like the game for you, you can always return things. But again, it's early access too, so. And it's like I said, 10% off, so that's good. Ba 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 ba. I don't know, I always think it's a good idea to have more games. More and more chat. More games. We want more. You'd like to see more than 1 to 2 days? I'm working on it, Ken. I'm working on it. Thanks for your patience. Okay, we got a bunch of sticks now. Let's make tons of charcoal. Whoa. Oh yeah, 22 charcoal? Absolutely. Make it, baby. Once we start getting iron, we need to smelt that down, and that takes a lot of charcoal, so it's a good idea to just take a day to just make tons of charcoal. You love the emotes? Me too. They're pretty cool. You know what emote? I don't see chat using the Karen emote anymore. We'll have to mix up those emotes. I'll have to get some fresh new ones in here. I see Pinto Bless often. Indrid Cold with the Pinto Bless. That's probably one of our most popular. Mostly because I say it all the time. Do you run into non-zombie characters? Yep, you can recruit people who are in the village, and they'll like defend your camp. So this is like your main base, but you can fortify other houses and stuff if you want to. Like as you saw in some of the other houses, you can sleep. You just got to make sure the zombies don't get you. Free games? Yeah, we do free game giveaways if we hit our members' goal and stuff. So anybody who becomes a new member tonight gets us closer to that, which is muy bueno. Have I tried making spikes to place down before going to sleep? No, because usually I haven't gotten far enough to where I've been able to get enough metal to make those. But that is something you can do. Oop, order time. Have a good night, guys. Vulcan sign, Pinto Bless, no lemons. What the f- How do I use dino dollars? Check down below in the description. Merci, Alex. Merci beaucoup. Have you ever heard of a game called Looking for Heels? No. I'm looking for burgers, though. That's a game I'd like to play. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. All that charcoal. Yeah. Okay, we better make another box. Let's make a... Oh, there it is. Barricade. Ooh, we need screws for that, though. That's going to require metal, then. Yeah, it's hard to build a... It's hard to build any defenses on the first night. Let's see. New. We're definitely going to drop off the charcoal and the iron for a while. I thought you could make the metal axe at the standard crafting bench, but I guess not. You swear you buy every game that I upload? Yeah, I play a lot of games, don't I? But I guess that's my job as like a... GoobTuber. You know what? I'm not gonna go out there. All right, moment of truth. The notification in the upper left corner. Oh, damn it, I tried to get it. Sleeping is canceled. Hold on, I wanna... That'll be like a B-quality horror film. At this high school, sleeping is canceled. There's no sleeping. It's always 24/7 studying. Pinto Bless, please let us save and go to the next day, please. I want to see more of this game. Otherwise, I'm going to have to work behind the scenes and do something with one of the files. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, that's a good sound. I don't know if that means it's saved.
Initiating members only mode. Initiating members only mode. Initiating members only mode.
Damn, I don't think it worked. Okay. Well, I think our other option then is to try to uninstall the game. Very sorry, guys, about this. But it's all on me, so I take the blame for it. Okay, I'm going to try to let me find where do I find save files? Zelter data. Okay, maybe it's in my I gotta do a little peeking around on my computer. So let's enjoy some music while I work a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to look for something. The saves might be in a documents file versus in the game files. I'm going to have to look for it, so give me a second. I know, I owe everybody members only. Alright, let me try to find this file and see if I can fix this, so stand by. Thanks for being patient, guys. You're awesome. Really appreciate you all. Thank you. So let's see. My documents. My games. Nope, it's not here. Let's see. Z-E-L-T-E-R. Chad, if I want to find a games folder where it saves, what's the best way to find a where the saves are? Not where the files in game are stored, but the save files.
New subscriber shout out.
You can tell I really like this game too, by the way, because it's being an absolute pain in the neck, and I don't care. Like I just want to play it. Like you can tell that's a good game. Is it a Steam game? Yes, it is. Check PC Gaming Wiki. Okay. Well, the game just came out, so. PC Gaming Wiki Zelter. Game save data location is Steam folder, Steam apps, comp data, PFX. Okay. I think I got it. Let me delete the data again just to... And then we'll confirm by verifying game integrity. DTB or DLB folder? DTB. Hold on, I'm just reinstalling. Yeah, what did it say? Game PC Game Wiki actually had the thing listed here, so I think we're good to go. Although they say that this game released on June 30th, but Maybe that was like a different version. Okay, let's try this again. Dope beat. Why, thank you. Well, at least you guys get to see the first night of survival. This is like, this is a groundhog zombie survival. That's what this is. If you've ever seen the movie Groundhog. Oh, really? Two free games will be out next week on Epic Games Store. Blair Witch and Ghostbusters Remastered. Is Ghostbusters multiplayer? I love the music in this game, dude. Oh, it's not? Oh. All right, let's try this again. Bum, 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 bum. Chat's up to 300 likes. Absolutely amazing. Thank you for the support. Oh, now I spawn somewhere completely different. What the hell? Is that the new version of this game now? Is to spawn there and immediately be attacked? They must have just did an update. What the hell? That's weird. I guess they did that to fit the narrative that pops up on the screen. No, you don't have unlimited ammo. However, if you make a crossbow, making a crossbow is really powerful. The crossbow doesn't really do a lot of damage, but the fact that you can make tons of ammo for it and, like, run away from zombies and, like, you know, shoot, reload, run, shoot, reload, run, that type of thing. Makes it really a powerful weapon. Okay, maybe this fixed it. But thanks to the devs for telling me that. I would have not known otherwise. Man, gaming is really just, filled with just, like, super helpful and supportive people. It's crazy. Like, gamers, we got a good gamers. We got a really good community. Why am I playing tennis? Alex, you're saying every time that I pick up an item, it sounds like tennis? He thinks like this? Here, let me recreate Venus and Serena. Don't they yell?
New subscriber shout out.
Super Cole Sam, thank you very much for subbing. Alex must have played a lot of tennis in his day. Let's see. All right, well, I guess fifth time's the charm in this game. I think we've got it now because we spawned in a different area, so hopefully that fixed things up for us. Wii Sports. Man, hey, one's in chat if you had a Wii growing up, like a family Wii or whatever where everybody played Wii Sports. Kids, grandma's on the way over. Put the Wii in the living room so we can play golf. Man, I think Wii was probably the best-selling console of all time. It was very unique. Very cool that they did that. I like Nintendo a lot for taking risks that like are wholly console-based. Like, if Xbox or PlayStation did something other than the two new systems that they have... Like, we're literally on the PlayStation 5 now. Like, I don't know. I don't even know if I want any of those new consoles, to be honest with you. I think there was a... Like, PlayStation 1 was amazing. From 1 to 2, it was a pretty good jump. From 2 to 3 was a pretty good jump. 3 to 4 felt like a big, big jump. But 4 to 5 seems like the smallest jump at all. Yeah, wasn't there a Wii zombie game called, it's called, like, what was it? Wii Zed or Z? What was that zombie game? All I remember is there was, like, a Buckingham Palace soldier zombie U. Oh, is that what it's called? Well, wait, was that for the Wii U? Oh, the Wii, oh, that's right, the Wii U, that was rough. I forgot about that system, because... When the Wii U came out, I didn't even know that there was a new system. I thought the Wii U was just like a handheld like screen that you could play the Wii on, but like away from the TV or whatever. That was rough. But nobody does handhelds better than Nintendo. And they're really cool to use in Japan. Because everybody has like the that thing where you walk past each other. I forget what they call it. Like Wii Pass or... there's a game... I forget what it's called, but... You walk past other people and it'll like share information. Oh, they put that zombie game on the PC at some point? Oh.
New subscriber shout-out.
Okay, let's make another drawer. What's up, Snow Dog? How you doing? Oh yeah, NES emulators, yeah. Well, that's a reason why it's really nice to see. I know a lot of people are not, some people are not liking that newer games are being remade for modern PCs and stuff, but I like older games coming back because that means that if you don't have to like do crazy amounts of work to get a game to work nowadays. Like if you want to go and play like an old PC game like Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 or Railroad Tycoon 3, sometimes they re-release the games, and that's really nice because then you don't have to worry about doing all this backwards compatibility stuff and going out of your way. I mean, I'd rather just pay a few bucks to play a game and, you know, have it for modern systems or something like that with new features. Like, for example, Age of Empires 3, a lot of people are playing that again now, and it's really nice. Is you get the whole fan base back in, and man, real-time strategy games, I would consider that more of like a city, like a more of a city builder, just like Anno. I consider Anno to be more like a trade, it's more of a diplomacy game because it's all about trade. You can fight anybody at any time, but the real fun is like making deals. Wow, Hazel. Oh, sorry, I forgot we didn't go into. Oh, there's a hammer here too. They give you more free stuff. They're supposed to go into members only, but I'll hold it in my back pocket for a bit. But I think the reason they give you this hammer is so that we can harvest these trucks. It's gonna take a minute. Yeah, Mega Man, solid game, for sure. Pharaoh's being updated, that's good. This is what I wanted to try to do at the start, but we kind of ran out of time by the end of the first day. Oh, this is going to give us so much ammunition. Ooh, and copper too, yes. Oh, dude. Oh, we're getting set. We're getting set. You never played Chrono Trigger? Oh, now's a good time to get started. You know, it's funny. The older you get, the better it is to play those games when you're older because they have a lot more meaning to them. If you go back and play, like, Metal Gear Solid 2 right now, holy crap. Like, in 2003 or 4 or 5 or whenever, I think it actually was 2000. Like, in the early 2000s, when Metal Gear 2 and 3 came out, they had some meaning to them. But now, man oh man, do they have more meaning to them today than they ever did. Can you kill zombies with a hammer? Yeah, I think so. You really want to take on zombies with a ranged weapon, though. Dude, we're getting so much iron. Holy crap. We've already got 20. Oh, that's a scam. The metal went to the front of the truck. I need it back here. Unless
new subscriber shout out.
Actually, I don't know if you can get past those barriers. How much metal do we have? 11. Please see this. Do you play Among Us? Among Us, Among Us, Among Us. Please give me a shout out. Well, you would know that if you watch the channel. If you subscribe to the channel and start watching the videos, I guess you'll get a feel for what I play and what I don't play. But Among Us right now is just a fad, just like fidget spinners were, just like Fortnite was. You kids will be bored of it within the year. Just like with the... Just like what happened to, Fall Guys and stuff. Well, let's head home. Let's head home. Alright, this feels much better this time around. I think we're good now. Yeah, tonight's real hardcore attention night. I don't know what's going on. Like, it's November 22nd. It's a Thursday. Is there something, like, out of the ordinary going on? Like, are the Fortnite servers down or something? Or is Roblox down? Yeah, let's make a furnace. Then I'll have to, see if I can also make charcoal. I'll drop the metal off for now. Okay, so now we need to get a bunch of sticks. Bum, 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 bum. How's the saving going? We'll have to find out tonight. It's getting close now. I deleted the game and reinstalled, so that may have saved some things. Before, I just tried to delete the save file within the game. But this time around, I manually deleted all the files and then reinstalled, deleted them again. And then had the game install them again. From Steam. We should be good. Bum, 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 bum. But maybe some Pinto Blast will give us some good positive energy. Like a Red Bull. That's good positive energy, right? No, that's just chemicals. What's up, Tyler? How you doing? Welcome, chat. Hope you're all enjoying the show so far. If you're just tuning in, welcome. Good to see you here for the name of game is in title. It's a really good game so far. Oh, look at all that metal. I wish I could have gotten that. Let's see. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, grab some water. Okay, let's make a bunch of charcoal now. We can make a total of 11. Zelter is an unusual name. It is. It stands for zombie shelter. So Zelter is, or at least that's what I think it is. I guess I don't know, but I'm assuming. Is that wrong of me? Probably. Max has just sent me a picture of, well, I don't know what I can say about it, but Max is doing a Halloween update for Hydroneer, and he sent me a picture of something that he did in the game for me. It's pretty cool. You guys remember Hydroneer? He's a really nice, really, really, really nice developer. All my friends are like developers and gamers, bro. I need to get real friends. Nah, I'm just kidding. Oh, real friends. Lol. Lol. Okay, we need to get all that iron now. We have a steel ingot with us. So that's good. Wow. 22 iron ingots, baby. That's a lot of ammunition. We'll have to turn some of that into ammo for zombies. Zelter stands for Zeppelin Smelter. Okay. You're playing this game right now? Awesome. Thank you for letting me know. I think this game is cool, and I want to see more people playing it. But that's how I feel about all games. Any game I play, I'm always like, you guys should play this game. This is fun. It's very rarely that I play a game that's just, like, not engaging or boring. But, like, with all things, eventually you get bored of it, no matter how good a game is. Even with mods and a million different additions. You know. Developers are people, too. That's true. I like when there's a very small dev team, because then you get to... It's all purely based on passion. A lot of these people who make games aren't really in it to get rich. If they do it right, they can make a lot of money. But I don't think that's why anybody gets into game making. Wow, we still have 9 iron pieces left. Oh, we ran out of charcoal, that's why. Okay, let's make a metal workbench now for planks. Bum, bum, bum. You still go back to Foundation? Oh yeah, that game is good. I want to see development of that one pick up a lot. I really like Foundation. I want to see more features faster from that game. Same with Ostreve. Let's see. Oh, we only have 3 out of 4? Oh no. Oh, we have 2 here. Perfect. Now we should be able to make ammo. For games you stream, do you play it cold or at least try to see it if it'll be fun for streaming? I can kind of tell whether or not I'm going to have fun. I don't know. I don't think there's many games that you guys are bored about. Most games are either you guys are more interested, you're interested, or you're even more interested. It's like pizza. You guys watch every video and every live stream, but sometimes you watch more than usual. What's the name of this game, you ask? Well, be sure to read the title in its entirety. That's right. Yeah, let's just go ahead and craft 80 ammo. Then we'll start working on the MP5. You know, actually, stop that. Let's see how much it is to make the MP5. Submachine gun requires 4, 2, and 18. I'm gonna go take a nap. But I got my 9 on me just in case the zombies try to attack. This is the moment of truth. Oh, I can't look, chat. I can't look. It worked. Yay! Cool. Alright. Let's go back and... Oh, we gotta go get sticks now so we can keep... We're gonna make an MP5 now, so in order to do that, I need a lot more wood for charcoal. Alright, guys. We can finally play the game. Only took me like 2 hours to figure it out. That's one thing that youngsters don't have anymore, though, is persistence and patience. You can tell when people are not patient or very, they're not able to problem solve when they, like when they watch a video on a game, if they don't immediately see a link for it in the description of the comment section, they just write a long comment as to why do you never put it? But it's like, you read the title, you know what it's called. You know, it's the same as if like you're driving in your car, or if you see a billboard for a movie, or you hear an advertisement being like coming out on Friday, and you're like, oh, I want to go see that. Oh, what is that on? You just go Google it, you know. You retain the information, and then you just, you know, you do a little problem solving, a little. Scooby-Doo and the gang would be dead in today's world. Like Scooby-Doo would be like. Scoob, I don't want to leave or do anything at all, man. Like, rut-row. No, man, like, they want us to get into this van and investigate mysteries? Like, what's in it for me, though? Like, Shaggy, it's a job. You should, like, go do it. You might be able to find a sandwich and eat it off the floor. Yeah, but, like, if they didn't specifically make the sandwich to my orders, like, what's in it for me, man? Like, all right. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, our gun's a revolver. It holds 5 rounds, but we're going to upgrade to an MP5 here shortly. People who dislike this are imbeciles. Well, they're giving good feedback, but I wish really, truly on YouTube, if you disliked a video, I wish it would either ask you, like, I wish it would ask you why. I wish they could fill out a thing saying why they disliked. It doesn't really, unfortunately, it just doesn't give a good enough amount of feedback. Like, if we were doing taste testing and I gave you 2 burgers and I was like, which one do you like more? And then you just gave me the thumbs up and thumbs down for each burger and that was it. It's hard to tell what you liked or disliked about the burger. It doesn't help me to make a better burger. You know, so if it was like a little dry and you didn't like the cheese and the bun wasn't toasted well but the other burger was perfect, I don't know the difference. I wish YouTube would let you do reactions to videos like how you do reactions on Facebook where it's like laugh or mad or whatever. Okay, we need to make a bunch of charcoal now. How much do we have? None. Yeah, we're just gonna need a ton of charcoal. That's weird. Didn't stack those ingots. Yeah, this is fine. Bum, bum, bum. Well, some people are pretty passionate about disliking if they truly don't like something and they want you to know, but it doesn't help me know why, though. I don't know. Bum, 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 bum. My streams have a good amount of cheese. That's true. That's true. Sometimes you don't like the game, but you keep coming back because I'm great. Yeah, that's what's fun about the streams, is the game might be boring or you might not be as interested in it, but we always have a good community. Everyone's always positive and supportive. Every once in a while, I make a good joke. Once you hear that good joke, you know that's the best the stream will be, and then it's downhill from there on out, so you know you can leave afterwards. It's all good. Oh, he told a joke. Okay, time to leave. Like, that's as good as it's gonna get. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Meep, 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 meep. Nima goes meep, meep, meep. Sheep? Little Bo Peep? Oh, that's an alternative channel name, is Little Bo Meep. Okay, we should be able to make our MP5 now. Let's just get all the iron ingots made. So So we got to grab the rest of that stuff. We have to refine some of it in steel. So we have 17. Plus, I see we have copper. I think the assault rifle requires copper for making full metal jacket rounds. Or however it does it. Oh, wow. Today's a busy day. We got a lot to make. But finally, we'll be able to get a gun. Big old gun. Does anyone in chat have a gun I could borrow? Certainly could use more guns when it comes to fighting zombies. Welcome again to all the new subs. Thanks, guys, for clicking the tab on that subscribe button. Thanks for smashing the like, too, to support the channel and cheer me on. We're almost up to that big million, guys. We're getting there. We're almost up to 800,000 subscribers. Perfect. Thank you, guys, for all that support. Going to be up to a million. Maybe by the end of the year. You never know. Maybe something big will happen. And we'll get a big old crazy amount of shout-outs and stuff. It'll be cool. Thanks for all the super chats. And welcome to the new members, too. We're getting close to our goal for tonight. All those extra perks and whatnot. So thanks for becoming members. You guys are awesome. All right. If we're going to make a gun, we need to make...
This YouTuber sucks. Mom, where's my hot pocket?
18 screws. So we need to at least make 20. Because you make them in groups of 5. That many subs, but why do you still need to ask viewers for donations? I'm not. I'm thanking them for the support they did give. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, how many pipes do we need? There's been streams where, you know, I've made $0 and I'm not here for all of that. The important thing is for these streams to be successful enough for us to be able to make money for, like, for example, about a week or two ago, we made a $100,000 live stream we did for a charity for, I forget the abbreviation for it, but we played Fall Guys, me and a bunch of other YouTubers, and $100,000 was given away to charity, which was pretty good. It was a nice thing to do. Sometimes you got to do things that you just like or do the right thing. And sometimes they come together to make money, too. All right, cool. I think we need steel, though. What's required for that? Oh, we can make blades. Cool. 4. We need 4. We have 1, so we only need to make 3. Why do I have a stick? Yeah, you guys don't ever feel like you have to give me anything other than a hello. I like, that's my favorite thing, is when somebody new in chat says, hi, first stream, or somebody subscribes, like Colton Livington. That's the best. This game is nothing, sorry, ... What do you mean? It can't be nothing. It's something. Some people with, like, their statements. All right, let's make a big old gun. I've noticed, though, on YouTube more than Twitch, there's a lot more negativity, and there seems to be, like, a pride in negativity. Like, being condescending and hurtful and trying to slander or bring things down. There seems to be, like, a kind of addiction to that. People seem to really do that on YouTube for whatever reason. At least some viewers. Not you guys, though. You guys are cool. All right, let's make a bunch of ammo, buttload of ammo. What are we going to need? About 250 rounds. Yeah, let's make a buttload of ammo for this thing. Or we could save it for the rifle, but that means we're going to need more copper, so let's at least make some ammo for this. Plus, if we make this weapon and don't use it, we can always give it to another survivor. This is totally your first stream. Well, hello, Seth. I've never seen you before at all. What's up, Quang? How you doing? Buying a new chair, would you recommend yours? Dude, I've had this chair for what seems to be like 5 years or so. DX Racer makes some really comfortable chairs. All right, let's see. Now we have ourselves an MP5. Cool. And 99 rounds. Oh, wait. Stacked by 42. Okay, so that's good. All right, chat. I've got the bigger gun now. Oh, look. It's your guys' little revolver. All right, I'll put that in the box. You guys can go have fun with that. I'll put that revolver into chat. You guys can have fun with it.
New subscriber shout out.
Okay, let's see. So we left some screws behind. I think we want to go for more iron. Not iron, but more wood. Because we're still going to need more charcoal. God, look at all these apples I've got too. My goodness. All right, let's head out real quick. And oh, this also holds 30 rounds, so that's better than the 5 that the handgun held. All right, we gotta go looking for sticks.
What game is this?
Ah, yes. Have I roasted the apples yet? Oh, can you do that? Yeah, I think that was the thing you could make, isn't it? Roasted fruit or whatever.
What's the name of this game, you ask? Well, be sure to read the title in its entirety.
I pick up so many apples that I just eat them raw. Yeah, this game has background music when you go into the town. I wish it would be out here, too. It had some nice songs. Andrew with the 2. Keep up the good work. Don't sweat the small stuff. Thank you. Appreciate the support. Thank you, Spider-Man. Ooh, yeah. Apple cider. Hey, you guys know me. I like games that have a lot of recipes for food. I like that. I like that a lot. That's the best. I love it. Oh, there's so many good recipes in Craftopia. Oh, I miss that game so much. I miss Craftopia. I can make ramen in that game. This game needs ramen. Love ramen so much. Yeah, let's head home. Oh, wait a minute.
New subscriber shout out.
But now we can only walk because we're really fatigued. Okay, I guess we'll just sleep and we'll go exploring tomorrow. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, there's many. You can actually farm in this game. I think I've seen corn. You just got to go deeper into town to find it. I think we have potatoes in our inventory, and I think we can actually plant those. All right. Wow, look at that. There's like a tree fell over in the house. All right, let's stack some sticks now. Okay, we're going to have to make more drawers when we come back. Do I have any bandages? Yeah, we have one. Okay. Let's try to focus on metal today. What I'd like to do, actually, is make another drawer. Okay, I want to be able to store a lot of supplies now, so let's make a few wooden planks maximum. And then we're going to make a couple of more storage boxes, and then we're going to probably put something else in there. I don't know. If a tree falls over the house and it doesn't wake up Raptor, did it actually fall? I'd probably hear that. That's for sure. Previously lived in a town that had a ramen restaurant. It was extremely good. Why would you ever move, bro? Why would you ever move? That's everything you needed right there. Ramen and then, of course, ramen. Okay. We can build barricades now. That's good. I want to build a metal... Wait, where did I build... Oh, blade. Wait, where did I build the axe then? Oh, maybe I have to craft a stone axe first. There's like a whole tech tree in this game. Let's see. Oh yeah, roasted fruit. Arrows. No, it seems like we've unlocked that. Where's the metal? Pipe, blade, iron axe. That should unlock the iron... that's weird. No, we passed day one now. It's day three. Or did I have... Oh, was I thinking of a different playthrough? Maybe we don't have a blade yet. Okay. Well, we should probably make a hammer then. Yeah, I don't see the blade. Must have been another playthrough. Okay, let's make a stone axe though. Okay, that hammer will probably break. Can I make a hammer too? Hammer is really good for harvesting from cars. We have a stone hammer. Good. Very good. There we go. Wow, we're having some vigorous ramen discussions in chat. If we can find a ramen restaurant in this game, we're going to be good. I'm taking everybody out. And it's post-apocalyptic ramen, so we don't have to pay for it. Or we could trade for it, maybe. Yeah, we'll roast that fruit when we get back and got an extra axe. Okay. Now, the other thing we want to make is a sewing station, because then that'll allow us to make backpacks. And we should be able to bring back bigger supplies. I love reloading guns. You can do it nonstop in this game. Even if you have a full ammo. Is ramen pasta or soup? I don't think it qualifies as either. Whoa, damn. Blood splatter all over the house. Yeah, we're going for metal. Get wrecked, nerds. Hello. That was easy. Thanks, Austin on Fire. Appreciate the support. Oh, somebody's hungry. Hey, that's mine. Wow, we're gonna get a lot of metal from this. Yeah, we can get a sewing station. And that'll help us to get more inventory. Take that Ford, whatever that thing is. I think it's called the Flex. What? We got a bulletproof vest or something. Did we just pick up a outfit? Bulletproof military shirt. Health plus 20, defense plus 3. Holy crap. Oh, that's good. Ooh, now we're wearing camo. Camouflage shirt with high durability can be crafted at the sewing station. Ooh, that's a good find. That made us a lot stronger. Boys, oh boy. Oh, the zombies broke down. Oh boy, what is this? Oh, it's a kitty. Rug. Oh, wait. We take down this fan. It might have... Oh, darn. I thought it'd have electrics in it.
Subscriber shout out.
Okay, let's stay outside. We're going for metal. Oh, there's some. Break the computer. Yeah, I'm gonna stay outside first. I'm gonna clear out all of outside. This is a damn good weapon. Let's actually get the vending machine. We'll do outside stuff first. Nice. No, I can't take the drinks. No. Let's drop the... Oh, stamina plus 10 for the sleeveless. Let's drop the sticks. Sir? Hey. Keep back, ugly. There we go. Now, finally, we're getting into the game, boys. This is when it really begins. Oh, wait. We can drink from that. Oh, nice. I'm making messes. That's true. Hey, where'd you two come from? I had a grenade. Alright, we're getting into it now, boys. We We have about 50 rounds left. We're good. Plus, we can make a lot more at the house. You know, it'd be really bad is if I hit one of these cars and then it triggered all the zombies. That makes me miss Left 4 Dead. Remember that when, like, you could hit a car in Left 4 Dead and then it would go off and all the zombies would attack? Oh. Yeah, Left 4 Dead received an update recently. I've been wanting to go back and check out all those games again. I should have made a hammer instead. Hammer's a little faster. Let's see. What can we drop? Plastic seems valuable. I really think I should just get rid of this shirt. We gotta get home soon. I don't know if... enemies get more powerful at night. Let's make our way home. I need those pants. Shout out. Pants 5. Move 1. Defense 10. Move 1. Defense 10. It's the same thing. I think. And again, once we build our stitching thing, we can make our own stuff. Looks like we can make a bulletproof vest now, too. Although, I don't think the zombies are going to be shooting at us, but it probably adds a little bit of extra health or something. Fun watching you tonight. Well, thanks, Nate, for being here. I hope you guys are enjoying. So thanks for smashing like and letting me know I'm doing an okay job. I appreciate that. It's like ringing the bell at Wendy's when you leave. All right, let's do a nice 8-hour. We'll wake up. We'll go and do some more weapon crafting today. Ooh, we're going to make ourselves a rifle, I think, this time. And I think we can make an M16 in this game, too. I wonder if we can make an M60 or a rocket launcher. That'd be cool. Okay, let's see. So we need a lot of charcoal. Seems like we only have 5 on us again. I got 5 on it. Get rid of the bandages. Let's see. Lots of wood. Gotta make some more charcoal, I think. Drop off the plastic. Yep. Gotta make some more drawers now, too. Stack this. Oh, no. We'll have one left over. Yeah, whatever. Let's go make charcoal. Bum, 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 bum. You should change your drawers every day, man. Yeah, I think so. It's a good idea. We gotta make more, though. Awesome. Looks like paintball on steroids. What you talking about, Willis? You hope there are larger containers later on? I hope so, too. I think there probably will be, and they're probably going to be made of metal or something. Bum, bum, bum. I kind of like how you can go back and, like, be really peaceful. Like it's not tense the whole time. Like you're really trying to survive. Like when you come home, it's relatively safe, but we still gotta. I think the thing we really want to do in this game is lure the zombies back home and
wow.
then have a defensive line set up so we can shoot them. Yeah, wow. World of Warcraft. Okay, I need more sticks. Well, let's start making iron ingots. We'll make 30 of those. Does this game have a skill system? I don't think so. I haven't found that yet. It could be. But we are getting into some of the better weapons now. We're going to see some better combat here shortly. We're going to start making some higher level rifles now. Bum, bum, bum. We're going to have a lot of weapons. Are those flax plants next to the apple tree? I don't think we can harvest those. I tried to hit them earlier.
New subscriber shout out.
Xander, thanks for 7. Oh boy. That zombie horde from before was no joke. Oh, that wasn't. That was just a couple of old zombies. Okay, so now we got a. Wow. We still don't have enough. Okay, we gotta make more drawers then. I need more storage. Bum, bum, bum. I think in order to make clothing in this game, we only have to collect. Rags, then we can make them into cloth, and then that we can craft into bandages or other clothing at the sewing station. Good. Okay, let's put in this box wood materials. Actually, I should have just left that there. Okay, we'll put wood and charcoal and everything else in this box. Time to get organized, boys. We'll put, let's see, food and drink in the far right box. Metal items. Maybe I could make another box, actually. Let's do that. We'll make another box and put it near the, yeah, I can't even get out of my own door. We'll put a box for metal between the furnace and the, metal working station. How do I like it so far? Good. Now that it's fully released into early access, it's added a lot more features and fixed a few things that were frustrating. What day were we on? We're on day... I don't know. I think we're on day 3. The only way to know is, I think if you quit out and go to try to load your save, it'll tell you. What's up, Wolf Woods? How you doing? We're going to need a little bit more wood than this. We can also cut down trees, but honestly, it's so much faster just to run around and look for stuff. Okay, I think we can make 2 drawers out of this. I wonder if there's a way to move stuff in this game, too. Some items in here, make room. All right, now we're getting organized. Little time consuming, but definitely worth it when you're done. Yeah, there's lots of resources out there. It's always a good idea to pick up the wood. You'll be using it for a lot of stuff, especially for smelting. And then we can make 2 drawers. Oh, we can only make 1.
Put
That's fine. One's all we need. Put it here. All right, good. This will be all of our iron stuff for now. Actually, I could put charcoal in here, and then we can build another one and put it down by the metal bench, and that'll give us some more space. Gather up all of our wood. This will be our wood box. We'll put miscellaneous building materials in there. Start putting food in here. Could put food and clothing in there. Seems weird, but it'll work out. Weapons here. Put advanced building materials there. Simple building materials, including wood, here. I'll consider plastic to be more advanced, so we don't have much of it. All right, we're looking good. We're going to smelt down copper now, too. We're going to need a lot more sticks to do this. And I need more for more inventory space. Okay, so officially the door is now blocked. I can't get out of the door. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, it would be proud? Yeah, we still need more inventory space in order to be fully organized. But we can mix a few things together that are somewhat near the same crafting bench. Since what we're trying to do is mostly just make charcoal now, so we can smelt the rest of that copper, iron, and steel, and we should be able to make an assault rifle now. We're gonna get some better weapons. Can you move the chests? I don't know if you can, actually, when you put them down. Maybe you can... Maybe I can hit them with the axe or something, but then it'll probably break and all the stuff will fly all over. Oh, we're not getting a lot of sticks today.
Dang it.
I know. I feel the same way. I feel the same way. Bum, 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 bum. Dang it, who put the wood in the metal box? Yeah. That's right. I'm mostly right now doing it by what can be made from those materials.
Yes.
I'm glad Colt agrees though. That's good. This game's a little less about the organization though. I can't close that door from the inside. That's a problem. Wrap, do you make games look so good? If we wanted to purchase the game, do you have a link so you can get credit for it? Well, if you purchase the game and you really want to support the channel, you can always become a member. That's 99 cents for 30 days of support. So if you buy a game and you're like, man, I'm glad Raptor told me about this game, you can give back by giving me 7 pennies a day. And of course, what I get out of it mostly is the fact that you guys use the emotes, and it's nice to see all the extra support in chat, and it just makes everybody feel good and welcome and stuff. So just become a member, get extra perks for it, and We like to have fun here. They removed the creator tag on Epic Game Store? Oh, really? They must be changing things. I don't know how that's going to work. Where are we? We need to make wooden planks. What's up, Lord 14? How you doing? All right, so now after we get organized, we're pretty good now. What's up, Scott? We'll be ready to start manufacturing weaponry. All right, let's see. Now we can make a couple of drawers. Oh. Actually, I've noticed this one's going the other way. Not that it matters, but...
New
All right.
Subscriber shout out.
So now we'll put finished metal products down here. My Toronto Raptors. I should buy the Raptors. I need everybody in chat to give me a couple million dollars so I can buy a sports team. Okay, so these are all pre-smelt. So now we gotta make pipes
hey,
and stuff down
sub
here.
To my channel, cause it's all about me.
News, then what I'll do. Shout out. Is when we make the sewing station, I'll just remember that that extra chest is in there, and we'll put some other stuff in that one. So what do we have here? Plastic. Yeah, let's put wood products in here. Got some good food on us. Are we hungry? Yeah, we could eat. I feel like we should save all of our meat and stuff for a little bit later. Because that actually could help us when we're wounded. If we eat on the fly, that'll heal us almost instantaneously. Faster than bandages. We'll just keep apples as a food source for now. And I'll just put the rags in there until we've got everything set up. Temporary storage. Good. Very good. Oh.
News.
Good job, Plob. Gormy, thank you very much for subbing. Okay, so now we should be able to make a new weapon. Oh. I need more charcoal, though, don't I? Oh, boy. All right, one last step. Now we got to get charcoal. Too bad we can't go to the Home Depot and pick up a bunch of big old Kingsford. Graphics remind you of Zelda on the GameCube. Yeah, I'm definitely getting a Link to the Past vibe from this a little bit. We're about to make weapons. Today's finally the day. We're now gonna go collect all the rest of the sticks. It should be pretty good. Bom bom. On my way home, yay, 'twas a good night. Uh-oh. Someone was out partying with White Claws. Hey, Brian, thanks for becoming a Raptor Egg. Appreciate the support. Enjoy your new emotes. Let's get a join button wall in chat. Let's make a brick wall of defense for all the zombies. Let's see if we can make another join button. Okay, let's go for charcoal, Max. We need a lot of charcoal. Can I get a shout out? Be sure to click or tap subscribe or become a member today. That's right.
New member, welcome.
Oh, thank you, Brian. Sounds like it's weird. Like the sound effect sounds like cooking. It first sounds like a steak going on the grill. And then it sounds like a miniature railroad crossing for a miniature train. That's what I hear. They seem to even animate the character, like, tinkering away at doing whatever. First time watching the stream? Welcome. Okay, we're almost done with this. Time for a weapon. Ooh, thank goodness. Hefty Castle has become a little raptor. Let's get another wall going. Keep it coming, everybody. Let's build another big old defensive wall for the zombies. Okay, we need 4 planks, 23 screws, and 8 steel. I think what I should do is take all the iron on me now. Okay, we have unprocessed. All right, let's take all this unprocessed stuff and we'll turn this into steel. We have what, 29? Okay,
member,
almost 30.
Welcome, new subscriber shout out.
All right, time to make more iron. Oh man, we need more charcoal again. My goodness. Can't get enough. Bum, 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 bum. Bah, bah, bah. You can't hear the game at all? I just listen close. Ah, yes. I love your channel. I have a disability. Helps me when I'm sad. The disability I have is have an autistic music, can't read or write, and you help me fruit my day, the Meet My Dave More tour. Well, thank you for watching. Yeah, if you know, everybody's welcome here. You like video games, then this is the place for you. I guess that's the only requirement, is that you actually have to kind of like video games, because it's a channel about games. Other than that, enjoy. Oh, don't we have a lot of screws up here in storage? Or where? Oh, I used them all. Okay, oh yeah. First, we got to refine this into steel. No, first we need charcoal. Oh man, okay. We get 10 million wood, and then I forget about it. Forget about it. We still need to smelt 14 more. Jeez. You like how I interact with chat while I'm playing? I try. I do try. Every day I play new games and hang out with you guys, I learn how to be more patient. And then also on other times, not to care about what certain people say or whatnot. Sometimes people can be rude in chat, but it's very rare. It's mostly in YouTube comments. And I think that just has to do with, like, it being the internet. I don't know. I'm the type of person who I always signal before my exit. I push my cart in, and I say, yes, ma'am, no, ma'am, yes or no, sir. on, especially on flights, when it comes to flight attendants. I'm extra nice to them. Because I don't know how they do the thing where, like, you're sitting over the engine and, you know, they ask you if you want anything to drink. And, you know, you're trying not to yell, but there's that loud noise in the background where it's just, you know, the engine's going. And they're just like, do you like anything to drink? And I don't know how they hear me. Every time I'll just say, like, apple juice or something. They're so good at lip reading. They must work for the FBI. Very good. It's called manners. Yeah, I don't know. I do remember one time when someone was being so toxic, you had to call someone to remove it. I probably did it myself. Ooh. We got some boomers. Woo! That was a close one. Yeah, we've got a good community. The internet's the internet, but all you guys here, we got a good community. That's why I always tell people to sub. Not for me. Sub for the community. We got good people. And that Discord, too. We got some real active people in there. I just look like an apple juice guy. Dude, who doesn't like apple juice? You know, one year I spent most of the summer in the hospital. And I just got apple juice all the time. So I guess it reminds me of the good times. Even though I guess not being in the hospital is a good time. But okay, we need to make a bunch of charcoal. Jeez, the amount of charcoal we have to make in this game is ridiculous. Maybe what would be nice is if they made it cost two sticks to make maybe three charcoal. That'd be nice. You know what I'm thinking? With all this crafting we've done, I think it actually does take some of our stamina. So I should have kept that white shirt too, but I had to get rid of it. What happened to me? Oh, I got hit by a car when I was, like, going into first grade? Second grade? I don't remember. It's a long time ago. Played a lot of video games, though. That was the upside. Oh, I need more planks now so I can... I need more planks so I can actually... All right. We're getting distracted. Let's do, and we got to do more.
New subscriber shout out.
Wait, what? Were you okay? No, dude, I died. That was too good of a setup. Well, I got hit by a car. I broke my femur, I believe. So it was a long time of, like, I think they had to drill into the leg. Oh, okay, this is going to get gruesome, so you might want to turn this off if you don't like that stuff. I'll give chat a minute, and then I'll tell you. But you guys got to vote on it. If you guys get to 500 likes, I'll tell you. Otherwise, I'll keep it PG.
New subscriber shout out.
John W. Black, thanks for subbing. Okay, hopefully that's enough. Geez, I can't get enough to make this all into steel. I need more for charcoal. Oops. Bum, bum, bum. I would start cutting down trees, but hold on. Thank you. But it's just easier to pick up sticks. Hey, can you and Call Me Kevin on YouTube stream together? I mean, I don't know who that is. I got a lot of people I should start streaming with again. I got a Katie Wilson and me should stream again. I'm behind. I got a lot to do. Okay, so I think it's, isn't it 2-1 when it comes to charcoal? It's like 2 sticks makes 1 charcoal. Need to make a lot of steel, so I think we're gonna have to make this a wood day. We're gonna have to make this a woodchuck chuck day.
YouTuber, when is the Fortnite stream?
Luckily we're in a forest. Fortnite? That'll probably be when I play Fortnite. Around the same time. Shadow Gamer, what's up? How you doing? Hi, chat. Good to see you all here. We're about ready to make a rifle. I've been saying it forever, but I guess I'm kind of stuck in this limbo where we need a lot of materials. But when I do all this gathering, we won't have to do it for a little while. Like an anniversary. Hey, what the hell? What are you two doing here? Oh no, they died to death. Okay. Okay, well now we gotta make charcoal again. Then I need more wood. So that way I can, make the butt of the rifle too. Oh my goodness. Hey! What the hell? Hey! Damn zombies. Okay, where was I? There we go. Rudely interrupted by zombies. I think they're gonna start frequently attacking more. Fortify, yeah. We're gonna have to make like wine at Whole Foods. We're gonna have to start fortifying. Good. Now, what's the next step? We gotta turn iron into steel. Isn't that what Jesus did? Oh no, that was water to wine. Sorry. Completely different. We could move to the two-story house, but this is where all the wood is. It just spawns here for free. Turn water into ramen. Oh. I wish I could be pinto blessed by that. Uh-oh. Wonder if we can build torches to, like... I know we can build a torch to carry with us, I think, but I wonder if we can put one on the ground. Alright, we're almost there. I've been promising for like an hour. Getting to this rifle's been a big challenge because we're smelting all this stuff. The Holy Ramen Empire. Yes. Wow, that is big brain. Okay, I need to wait till tomorrow. But I better craft a little bit of ammo. Just in case we get rudely awakened. We'll make it 60. Should be two rounds of ammunition. Or two magazines or whatever. Yeah, that's good. How do you unlock the electronics workbench? I don't know. I haven't gotten that yet. I'm gonna sleep with my gun. Doo-doo-doo. Instead of A-Man, it would be Ramen. Ah, yes. Yeah, ramen's just a wonderful little dish. It's one of those things that's like it cures what ails you. Good in warm weather. It's good in cold weather. It's good. Okay. Let's get back to it then. We need sticks now for the planks. All right, I'm not allowed out that door again. I don't know if we can craft another door. But if the zombies can knock down a door in like two punches, then it wasn't that great to begin with anyway. Plus, actually, the doors do have like copper and stuff in them, which is pretty rare. Or rarer than metal. Okay, where were we? Oh yes, planks. Oh no, backpack's full again. Let's drop this off. Sticks for making charcoal. Eh. Take those back for planks. There we go. Woo! We might be able to make metal doors. I don't know. We'll have to unlock stuff in the tech tree. A lot of things in this game are locked, and you're not able to see what they are until you build the thing before it. We'll just kind of have to go down the line and make things one by one. We can make barriers and things like that. What we're really supposed to do is build like a large defensive line and fight. There's other survivors out there. If we can get them back to our camp and give them weapons, they'll fight for us. Just like how I'll fight for you if elected. There'll be a pizza in every pot and a car in every pizza. Or something. Okay, we gotta make screws. Let's just make 30. What's an iceberg? Lettuce. Bum, 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 bum. A pizza in every roll. That's right. Oh man, imagine that. Alex loves croissant, and I wonder if we could take a pizza and put it into a croissant and blow his mind. He will be a changed man. Okay, let's build the RM1 rifle. Finally, we can build the rifle. This is a semi-automatic rifle. And there are many like it, but this one is mine. We will give our rifle a girl's name. Because this is the only rifle we are going to get. Hot pockets or piece of croissants? Maybe. Yay, we have a rifle now. Now we can make rifle ammo. Now, I wonder if the rifle ammo can be used for making the other two rifles. There's a new rifle we can make after we make rifle ammo. How do I make... We have that on us. Let's see, copper times two. Yep. Bum, bum, bum. Full metal jacket? Yes, we'll be making full metal jacket rounds. That's why we have the the copper, I guess, that's supposed to act as the casing. It's supposed to be brass, I think, but they're just simplifying it for the game, which I don't mind. Okay, rifle ammo, let's make a one stack of that. Yeah, we'll do a two stack, forget it. Okay, so now we got a rifle going. That's in our inventory. Ranged weapon, attack 17, critical 30% chance. Powerful long-range semi-automatic rifle. Can be crafted at the metal workbench. Okay. So now that we crafted the ammo, I think we've unlocked new weapons. Ah, yeah. Now we can get an M16 or a shotgun. Shotgun will probably be better for larger groups of enemies, but right now we're not really engaging too many. So let's make a bunch of screws. Okay, let's I guess we'll make screws here. Game so far is really nice. I like it. Okay, let's make a fat stack of screws. Wow, yeah, well, let's make 100. That sounds like a good call. Oh, we ran out of inventory space. Great. Why do I have a stone? Let's get rid of that. Don't need that anymore. Don't need the stone. Rags are important, though. Don't remember where I put that. Drop the copper. Still got to smelt that down. Okay, let's make the rest into screws again. Then we got to make a bunch of pipes too. Just finished up watching your Anno 1800 DLC vid. Looks good. Also, hi. Hi, Firewolf Games. How you doing? Yeah, there'll be more of that tomorrow, so make sure you subscribe, just like Just Janice did. Welcome aboard. Thanks for subbing. Thank you very much for getting us up to almost 500 likes, too. If you haven't smashed that like button, let me know you like the channel and that you're a big supporter. Takes a second, and it's a nice thing to do, so thanks again for all the love. Bom, 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 bom. Minecraft Syndrome. Which one of these chests do I have all this stuff in? Yeah, that's true. That's why I'm keeping my chest kind of near each one of the crafting benches so I can keep relevant stuff together. Plus, it's probably going to be a good thing to put everything indoors so the zombies can't break it. But eventually, we'll have to do farming outside. We're full again? You got to be kidding me. Member, welcome. Nicholas Reed apparently has renewed his membership. Thanks, Nick. Yeah, let's get rid of the bandage. I guess we'll drop the planks for now. And we'll get rid of the weapon for the time being. For the ammo. Okay, I want to just craft screws so we don't ever have to do it again. Arlie Ermey's best performance, yeah, was in Full Metal Jacket. It was pretty good. I mean, he was kind of like, you know, the perfect guy for the role, being a Marine and all that. Although I don't know if he was a drill instructor. In real life, I don't know. But he sure as hell knew how to play one. Oh, he was a real-life drill instructor? Okay. Well, that's a perfect fit, then. It couldn't be any better. Okay. Wow, look at all those screws. Boy, oh boy. Let's drop the new subscriber shout-out. Other chest next to this. And Derek, thanks for subbing, too. Guess we'll stack that here. Okay, so I'll put a bunch of screws in here. I wish some of these would stack a little better. Now we gotta make pipes. Oh. This game is so good. Yeah, it takes a little patience to play, but they've done a good job of making it take a little bit of time and progress where it's a little more interesting. I like the timing. Bom, 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 bom. Oh man, I can't wait to make this next level rifle. M16 is probably a good weapon to have out there. We're gonna need more copper though. Hopefully we can find a reliable source. Okay, so now we got 10 pipes. What's needed for that next rifle? 8 steel. What's up, the Watcher? Did we use all the steel?
New subscriber shout out.
M, thanks for subbing. Okay, we got 19. Plus we have 5 more. I need to make steel now, but again, we're out of charcoal, so time to go on another run. Land of the Lions is so cool. Yeah, that's a great DLC for Anno. That's what the game was missing, was one of those beefy DLCs.
New subscriber shout out.
Great DLC so far. Would recommend that one the most. Hmm. Sure was an easier way to cut down trees, but if I do that, it lowers our chances to have random spawns. Well, there'll be an episode of Land Alliance tomorrow. It'll be up on the channel every day till we beat it. In your worlds, rifles and cannons are given female names. Well, we do name, we name our ships after cool stuff in Anno, but not often are they, like, named after ladies. But I guess ships, warships are named after usually locations or famous battles or whatnot. Okay, let's see. Now we just need more charcoal again. And then finally we can make the steel and we'll have an M16 and then should not be much that can stop us. Bum, 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 bum. Be nice also if we healed automatically over time. Be nice if sleeping or time healed all wounds. That'd be nice. Bum, 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 bum. You're watching on one screen and playing Medieval Dynasty on the other. Awesome. I'm really getting excited and antsy for that game to have an update. It's been way too long. It's been way too long since I've seen an update to that game. But maybe we'll get one soon. Can you rename the drawers? No, you can't put a sign or... It'd be nice if you could color code them. But you'll just have to remember. Luckily, it's single player, so it's not like somebody's going to move or take something without your saying. Okay, now we got to sleep again. Wait a minute, let me make sure I'm sleeping with my rifle. Oh, it's got 30 rounds, that's enough. Bum, 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 bum. Your cousin used to build carriers in Newport. Ooh, that's cool. You like to explore in this game? Yeah, me too. We're going to try to get into town. I'm working on building a much better rifle now, and then we're going into town. So all the charcoal's done. We just... Hold on a second. I have some guests. There we go. All right, let's see. We got all the screws. What's up, kid? How you doing? Okay, let's turn all this into steel. I think we need, is it 10 or 8? 8, okay. Uh-oh. What the hell? Uh-oh. These attacks are going to become more frequent. Usually one or two would come. We're going to have to start thinking about building defenses now. Let me grab the rest of that ammo. Okay, do I have ammo in the rifle? No, not yet. Where's that rifle ammo? Yeah, there's shotguns in this game. Oh, you know what? Well, yeah, that's fine. But the rifle holds 30. Okay, where were we? Smelting steel. Alright, we're good. Yeah, I think the best thing for now is rifles until we really need some serious crowd control. We'll need to build a barrier, but if we're going to build a barrier, the zombies can smash right through it. So what we're probably going to want to do is build a barrier. We're going to have to build a barrier and then put defenders on it. Survivors when we find them. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, what do we need to make our rifle? We just need to grab the rest of the screws. Okay, let's make this M16. What color are my eyes? The same color as the members' color in chat. Does anyone know what color that is? All right, we got ourselves the rifle. Or at least the battle rifle. Okay, let's see. Pretty awesome. What is this thing used to shoot? Okay. Let's put a bunch of stuff away. Yes. Yes. Bright clear is my eye color. Yes. Gotcha. Good when you, it's good when you guys make the jokes. That's good. That's good. Good. Very good, chat. Very good. Wow. We went through most of our metal just to get that thing, but it worked out. Okay, we should be able to make rifle ammo, and then we're going into town. Should be able to make a fat stack of rifle ammo. You follow me on Twitch? Thank you. All right, if you guys want to see for real, you guys can go on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram if you haven't already. Go look at some of my pictures and see if you can tell. Okay. Now we need a bunch of iron, I think, to make that. Oh. That means that we need to smelt more. That's not enough. Alright, we need more sticks again. Jeez, man. Be nice if there was like a big tree that you could grow. That you could cut down and give you like 25 sticks or something. It must be autumn. That's when all the rocks... The boulders shed their rocks for the year. Very beautiful. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Ooh, an apple. You want a unicorn? Well, you could try to get a unibrow. That's close. Oh, more sticks. Whew. All right, hopefully this is enough now. Drop these off for now while I make charcoal.
New subscriber shout out.
Rando, thanks for subbing. Well, I'm doing good, chat. Thanks for asking. I'm doing good because someone told me in chat that everybody watching right now has turned on the notification bell to all so they never miss a live stream again. That's what I was told. So that's good news. Good news. News. Check the description down below for a schedule of live streams and upcoming videos. That's true. Don't forget to do that.
New subscriber shout out.
Fernando, thanks for subbing. What the heck, it changes back to personalized? That's just Susan trying to stop you from watching what you want. You wish, but you don't want too many pings? Well, the thing about getting a notification is you can always ignore it. I think people sometimes don't do that because they feel obligated. Just keep in mind that it's just a notice of, oh, there's something new, I might want to watch it, and if not, it's all good. It's like when you go to your mailbox, like, there might be a bunch of junk in there, but at least you got, you know, something in the mail. Sometimes there might be something you want, like when that Burger King, when the Burger King coupons come in and you can get the two Whoppers for the price of one. Damn. Sometimes you're not in the mood for a Whopper, but it's good that it came. But you're not obligated to go to the drive-thru. I am, though. Y'all know me. Oh, if Wendy's or Burger King got bought by, like, a Japanese corporation and they started selling ramen, that'd be it. I'd be gone. All right, what do we have now? Bunch of charcoal. Good, so now we can finish up making the rest of the ammo. Thank goodness. Man, I can't believe how long it takes to craft here. I thought this would be a lot faster than this. Not that it's bad, but it's just taking a long time. Yeah, but my dad doesn't agree. He feels YouTube is just a consumer business, shouldn't ever be watched. YouTube's like television. Well, we're at the point now where YouTube probably has about as much ads as TV used to. People liked YouTube at the start because it wasn't TV. You could watch stuff that you could never find on TV at all. And there were barely any ads. Well, there were ads, but it certainly wasn't as much as a TV show. You know, every 30 minutes, there'd be like, what? What the hell's that noise?
New subscriber shout out.
There is some giant... What the... What is that? What's going on? What the... Where is that coming from?
Subscriber shout out.
What is that noise? Oh god, that sounds like a giant zombie horde. Oh, okay, we gotta make ammo quick. Okay, I need the copper. No! There we go. I don't know what's out there. Holy crap. What is that? I don't like it. Oh, we need steel for rifle ammo? You gotta be kidding me. Oh boy. Okay, something's coming. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know if we can replace the doors, but we should be able to build barriers. Oh, great. Now it's nighttime. This is fine. This is totally fine. Oh, boy. Could be a glitch. I don't know. When that noise started, more zombies started showing up. This could be a big night horde. Well, we're about on time then with the building of the ammo. Make 90 rounds. Sounds like a Minecraft creeper. Maybe. Sounds to me like the spiders when they climb on your house. Yeah, there's torches in the game. I just can't actually... I've been so busy trying to make an M16 and a bunch of ammo that I've been so focused on going back and forth and cutting down... gathering sticks and such. Cutting down trees, I think, only gives you one stick, too, so it's not even worth it. We need to make sure we got this rifle ready to go. Nice. Okay. Do a little slipping. Eventually, we need to find survivors so they can keep watch while we're sleeping. Well, the noise stopped. Nope, never mind. What the hell is that? What is that? It's getting closer. Whatever it is, it sounds hungry. Sounds like a huge zombie horde that's stuck on something. Like they're trying to attack like a fence that they can't break or something. I have no idea what that is. Wow, we got a lot of wood today though. Well, we gotta go for metal hunting now. I'm out of steel. Wow. Okay. Put metal in here. Or I mean wood. Well, that's good. We got a lot of that. Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna go out there. We're going out there to see what it is. I don't know. Gonna dump this stuff here. I should probably bring the bandages. And some extra cloth to make more. Where's the extra cloth? Oh boy. Hell is that? Oh boy.
Mm-hmm.
Something's down there. I don't think I can get past that barrier, though. Maybe it's just popcorn. That's what, yeah. Yeah, that's what it is. It's just popcorn.
Yeah.
Just popcorn. We're good. We gotta go find out what this is. This is fine. What the hell? Those spitters are so accurate. Time to go home. Boy. Oh, boy. I don't know what that noise is. It's gotta be a glitch. Charles, thanks for subbing. Damn, we really didn't even find anything good out there either. Reload our game? Yeah, we will. Okay, what did we find? We found a little bit of iron. A little bit of copper. The rags are good. We could probably make the sewing station so we could have a bigger inventory.
New subscriber.
Let's see what we need to make to get that. 4 planks. Okay, let's see if we can make planks.
New subscriber shout out.
Okay, there we go. Cali Gaming, everybody, thank you very much for subbing. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Should have another plank in here. Oh yeah, good. We got lots. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we need to turn rags into cloth. What's the name of this game, you ask? Well, be sure to read the title in its entirety. That's right. Okay, we should be able to make the crafting station now. Maybe possibly, yeah, turn rags into riches. That's right. Back to you, chat, with your... Chat's got good jokes. You guys have learned it from the best, I think. You learned from me. No, you can't move stuff with the controller shift. Which is kind of weird, but... It's okay. Okay, now we should be able to make the plank. Sewing bench. Yeah, the Horde was a powerful one, but we were able to take him down. That took about, what was that, about 100 rounds of ammo? That was a lot of stuff. Ooh, a disposable tent. Oh, we can sleep out in the field now. Which I don't know if we have to do that, but it means we can make a base out in the middle of nowhere. That's cool. Yeah, let's put the sewing station down, maybe over here. Ah, good. Now we can make a leather cap, which increases luck. Bulletproof military. Ah, there we go. Ooh, that takes a lot of stuff. Oh, actually, I think we're wearing those already. But we need to make the shirt, which takes 2 steel, 5... Oh, we can actually make that. 5 plastic, 2 steel. Okay, we can actually make that. Okay, that'd be a good thing to get. Do we have enough cloth to make more? We'll have to smelt the plastic into something, I think. Or whatever. Okay, we have 3 rags. That's enough to make 8. Or no, 9. Let's take cloth and turn that into fabric. So 7, 8, 9 on that. We could probably go into the, back to the neighborhood, sneak back in there. Okay, 5 plastic, so we need to smelt that plastic down. We only have 4, so we gotta get plastic and metal. Go back to town, Rick. No, we're almost dead, actually. I think we can do this. We'll be able to make a full set of military gear. Oh no, we have to make the pants. We have the shirt, never mind. Ba 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 ba. So we do have to make the pants. Never mind. That's much more, wow, movement plus 20 for that. Defense plus 2. Wow, that would be huge. All right, well, we need to save up for leather. I think we just got to randomly find that. So we'll have to... Leather's the only thing we don't have, so that's fine. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we're wearing the shirt now. I think if we actually, if we actually make more clothing, we might be able to give it to other survivors, and maybe that'll make them more effective in combat or whatever. We have 4 leather now. Do I have any other leather? Oh, we actually have more. So we have a total of... I thought that was steaks. We have a total of 3 plus 4. What do we need? 20? That back into storage. What did we need? 20? Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be a long day. That's gonna be a long day till we find that one. Okay, so we need more of this to be put in here. Wow. Okay, all we have is a potato. We have just a potato. Cool. Alright, boys. Well, we're going to wrap things up here for tonight. I got to record some new games for you for tomorrow. One called Red Lantern. So I'll be bringing that for you all tomorrow. Thanks again, everybody, for all your support. I hope you enjoyed this game. It's available now on Steam for $17.99. We might come back to it, but certainly is worth a lot of time. We've been playing this for about 3.5 hours. First couple hours, we're kind of just getting started, but turned out pretty good. I like this game. And if you want to see more, smash like on the way out. You guys are awesome. I'll see you tomorrow for more video games, more live streams, and I hope to see you anytime for anything. You guys are great. Remember to signal, wear your seatbelt, and ones in chat. I'll see you guys next time.
Shout out.